Greetings, fellow citizens. Well, I had so much fun with my side-by-side videos showing different ships and pitch your role, so I decided to do a few more. I have a Mercury Star Runner, Andromeda, Freelancer Miss, Warden, Cutlass Black and Valkyrie. A few notes before anyone starts thinking about killing me. No, I don't want the Mercury Star Runner to get nerfed. I like this ship a lot. A lot of ships were too sluggish or too agile when they were introduced for the first time on the PTU, and as always, this game has a long way to go. There will be a lot of balance changes in the future. A note about my test. It's not perfect, it's not easy to hit the exact frame when movement starts and stops, and if a ship has a much better jerk, a much better initial acceleration, and if the player is using evasive maneuvers going left, right, up, down, his ship will look much better than a ship with not so good initial acceleration. Still, I think this is a very useful test, and I find the result, looking at those side-by-side videos, a real eye-opener, to be honest. I will show you now my side-by-side videos. I'm already saying my goodbye. I hope you find this video interesting and see you next time. Bye. Auf Wiedersehen. Hey, you are still here. You might want to join me on Twitter. My Twitter account is cameral_ffm and this is the city I live in, Frankfurt am Main. On Twitter I post about my videos and sometimes just some funny little videos.
Action!
Would be nice if you would join me on Twitter.